American bread, pumpernickel. No. Oh, wait, this pumpkin is a clue. Our final clue. You know what we need? Our handy dandy. Notebook. And our new crayon too. Okay. A pumpkin.
So, a line that curves around, and then another one here, and then the stem. We have some lines for the ridges.
A pumpkin. A pumpkin is our final clue. Hey, we have all three clues. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our... You took the words right out of my mouth. Come on. Okay, now that we're in our thinking chair, let's think. Will you help me? You will? Thank you. Okay, so we need to figure out what he is thankful for. And our clues are an apple, a leaf, and a pumpkin. So what could we be thankful for with an apple, a leaf, and a pumpkin? Oh, could it be a food person? No. Can't eat leaves, only apples and pumpkins. When do you see apples and leaves? Or maybe falling leaves. What season is that? Fall, autumn, that's it! That's brilliant! Blue is the spices for the season of autumn. Hey Blue, is that what you're thankful for? Write this down. We just figured out Blue's clues.